Around 1968, Edward Saidi Tingatinga founded this style of art using recycled materials, drawing animal shadows and savannah landscapes on masonite. In the simplest manner possible, he began a movement in Tanzania that became the African Revolution of art. Filled with humor and sarcasm, Tinga Tinga is now one of the most widely represented forms of paintings all over East Africa with a common universal appeal.